Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Priya Bulchandani, fertility consultant and gynecologist at Pilla Fertility and IVF. So topic for today's discussion is fertility option at age group of 40. If you have already in age group of 40 and now if you are planning for a baby, first we have to understand what are the difficulties in conceiving at age group of 40. Number one, the egg number and egg quality is declining. Number two, there is increased risk of chromosomal and genetic abnormalities in this age group. Number three, there is increased risk of abortions in this age group. So what is the fertility option? We do understand that we cannot increase the egg number or quality. But if your AMH is good, then with good stimulation in IVF, you can have child with self-IVF. However, if AMH is not good, egg quality, egg number is very poor, then fertility option can be through donor egg IVF. So dear friends, if you are in age group of over 35 and all other parameters like sperm and ovulation is normal and you are not able to conceive even after trying for more than 6 months, then the best treatment for you is IVF. I hope you find this video informative. If you have any doubts, you can comment below or you can visit us at Pilla Fertility and IVF, Punjabi Bagh. Thank you.
Book a free consultation today.